A special plaster mold is made of the clay hand. It's made in 13 pieces so it can be removed from the clay and put back together again like a jigsaw piece, this time without the clay hand inside. Then the melted wax is poured in and left to sit. And the result is a hollow wax cast of my hand. The body is cast in fiberglass, so it's really durable. Next thing that happens is the eyes and teeth are faded, and then
I was born.